Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. As always, we'd like to thank you for stopping by, taking a couple minutes out of your day to watch our videos. We really do appreciate it. Instead of me just talking, let's get on with this car. We are looking at a 2013 Infiniti G37 with only 29,000 miles on it. Now, this is not just your basic G37. Leather interior, heated seats, all-wheel drive. Again, 29,000 miles on it, non-smoker, sunroof, tinted windows in the back, alloy wheels, dual power seats, heated seats I mentioned, navigation. I know we don't find that a lot on a lot of cars nowadays, and a lot of us may not use it, but it's just nice. We're going to show you in a minute what it looks like, and if not, you'd have just like a plain looking car. But with navigation, backup camera, sunroof, alloy wheels, it is silver, as you can see, black leather interior. It is just a sleek looking car. Quick pickup, nice 3.7 liter engine, all-wheel drive, get you through those bad winters. Rear air conditioning vents, floor mats are in, leather, everything is perfect on the car. All the windows are up and down. We always provide two keys with these cars when we sell them. Press it once to unlock it, press it twice to unlock the rest of the car. I hit it once to lock it just to show you. All the windows are automatically up and down, dual memory seats, dual power seats, really power everything. Oh, yes, let me show you one thing before we start up in the car. You have the parking sensors in the back, so when you get too close to something, it'll start beeping. Now, you can turn that on and off. You can turn it off if it becomes annoying, turn it back on. You can pop the trunk here, and your traction control right there. It is a power telescopic steering wheel. Steering radio controls, there's your Bluetooth, cruise control. Push button start, and come on, it's Infiniti, we're not gonna expect anything less. And there we go, 29,000 miles on it, all the lights are off, and there we go. Seatbelt light remains on, but again, 29K. Navigation, again, whether you use it or not, and when you turn the lights on and off, you do have the automatic dark and day mode, night and day mode, but just to have it there, it's just a nice little thing. But I will tell you, do not rest your phone on it. Made a mistake years ago. I put my phone there because it's a nice resting spot for it. But it actually, it's a little heat that comes off from it. But on the back of the iPhone, it actually heated up so much that it disabled the camera until the phone cooled down. So I give everybody a heads up. It's very simple to use. But again, if you don't, it's there though. Just wanted to make sure. We do have on this the BOSE sound system, the upgraded sound system. Heated seats over here, snow mode as well. By the way, when I say it's fully loaded, I don't mess around with that. This is fully loaded. I don't know if there was any other options in 2013 that was available on the cars. The only thing I will tell you is when they changed this over in 2015 to the Q50, they actually put heated seats as an option. There's no power, even on the premium, which comes with the heated seats, it's not a power telescopic steering wheel. So even though the new ones make it look a little bit more modern, it actually gives you less and you're spending a lot more. But there you have it, 2013 Infiniti G37X all-wheel drive, under 30,000 miles on it. If you have any questions, please call us at area code 732-246-4811, or you can catch us on the web at salitautosales.com, and there you can chat and text with us as well. Thank you for watching our videos. We hope to see you soon.